गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन. सिक्स्थ क्लास, वी आर ऑन चैप्टर नंबर 4, क्वेश्चंस. ओके, वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन सम एक्सरसाइजेस. नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट नंबर एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. सो द फर्स्ट नंबर क्वेश्चन. नाउ दीज एग्जाम्पल्स आर शोइंग टू अ फ्यूचर टेंस. ओके, दीज सेंटेंसेस शोइंग अ फ्यूचर टेंस. Now the first number, I shall be late. Now in this sentence, what is a helping verb? In this sentence, they used shall, will, can, must. Okay, so you know that when we will make a question sentence, we have to start our question with the helping verb. Okay, if it is required. Okay, then I shall be late. Shall I be late? Put question mark. We shall see you there. Shall we see you there? Question mark. It will rain today. Will it rain today? It will not rain today. Will it not rain today? You can lend me a book. Can you lend me a book? Question mark. We must not wait for him. Must we not wait for him? Question mark. Now, statement sentence are telling us something and the question sentence is asking. Okay, now the next number, convert into exercise. Change these statement into questions. Now the first one question is, it will be soon forgotten. Will it be soon forgotten? Put question mark. I shall have to take some exercise. Shall I have to take some exercise? Shrin can make a pancake. Can Shrin make a pancake? The baby can walk now. Can the baby walk now? They both must go. Must they both go? The school will be closed at the end of this month. Will the school be closed at the end of this month? Put question mark. Now we have to convert statement into questions. Now, Sita is sewing. Now in this sentence, what is helping verb? Is. So we will start our sentence to make a question sentence from the helping verb. So is Sita sewing? Sita is a proper noun, so that's why we written here in capital. They are not coming. Are they not coming? Question mark. And also we have to make it into short form. Aren't they coming? Both are same. They have seen the zoo. Have they seen the zoo? Put question mark. The rat is caught in the trap. Is the rat caught in the trap? Put question mark. Harry was boiled out. Was Harry boiled out? Question mark. Harry was not boiled out. Was not Harry boiled out? Put question mark. It wasn't Harry boiled out. Both are same. The jar has been filled with water. Has the jar been filled with water? Put question mark. Now exercise number 3. Okay. So, change this statement into question. She is reading her lesson. So what we will make? Put helping verb in first from the starting. We will start our question sentence from the helping verb in this sentence. Is she reading her lesson? Put question mark. They are watching the game. Are they watching the game? Put question mark. We are picking flowers. Were we picking flowers? नाउ देखिए, इसमें वर्ब जो है वो सिंपल प्रेजेंट में है, ठीक है, और फ्यूचर में है. तो हम वही हेल्पिंग वर्ब यूज़ करेंगे जो हमें गिवन है. यू कैन रीच द टॉप शेल्फ. कैन यू रीच द टॉप शेल्फ? ओके, नाउ द कम टू द ई नंबर क्वेश्चन. इन दिस सेंटेंस आवर वर्ब इज इन पास्ट. रोहित हैज़ ईटन हिज चॉकलेट क्विकली. सो हैज़ रोहित ईटन हिज चॉकलेट क्विकली? Have you not finished your lesson? Have you not finished your lesson? The first tiger was wounded. Was the first tiger wounded? Put question mark. The whistle was not mended. Was the whistle not mended? Okay. So, this is all for today. We will complete the next number exercise tomorrow. Please keep revising and keep practicing. Okay. Thank you.